Hello everyone, welcome back to another Forza video. Alright, this one is the weekly event and we're kicking off with the front engine rear wheel drive event. And I'm not looking forward to this at all because it's raining. Although to be fair, at the moment we're not doing too bad. Let's just quickly get a photo of this car. Ooh, nearly at 700. I think that's the only thing I haven't done in this game now. This seems very planted. Unless you do that. Then get inside and I'll take him. There we go. That's the first race done. I'll bring you back to the start of race two. Alright, welcome back to race two. Let's see if we get on in this one. Raining again. They want to make it easy, don't they? Alright, come on up the inside! Alright, now we need to put the hammer down. That nearly went badly wrong. Concentrating. Nearly lost it then. Oh, run a bit wide. I mean, he's just gonna get us. to the death. Oh, that was a good race. And I'll bring you back to the start of race three. Oh, we're back. Right, must not drift. Must not drift. Second, if you plant your foot to the floor, mid-corner, you are going to light up those tyres. Got the Aston. Custom for Morgan. We got him. Come on. No, break far too late. Come on, Supra. Got him. I don't think we're going to win this one. Well, we'll take second because we won the first two. Alright, come on. Can we get him right at the death? I think he's got too much for us. Not quite. Well, we should have won the championship. Let's just double check. Yes, we have. I'll bring you back at the start of the next one. Welcome back. Right, we're in Skyline GTR event. And unfortunately, it is Vistorizzi. That's my livery. Oh, sorry, I've got a little sidetrack now. Right, we won't have the power on this one. But we've got weight and we should have better tyres. So, suspension and whatnot. So, we should be alright. And brakes. I wasn't sure if I could use that car. Come on. Z this one that ends down by the festival? Jump down to fifth! I need to use manual. Come on. I'm not going to put any speed or footage in this one, I don't think. I think we're just going to do the races just as they are. Alright, that is that one done. I'll bring you back to the start of race 2. Alright, welcome back. Let's see how badly this one goes. Not a bad start. That's in the R33 GTR. He just gets forgotten about. I mean, the R32, the original Godzilla, just fantastic car. And then the R33 Cameron, not many more, much improvements. Aside from more refined drive and everything. But then the 34 came along, and that was a big step up. And people just forget about the 33. And as much as I do like the current GTR, I'd much rather have a Skyline than that. No matter how good it is. Oops, a daisy. Unfortunately though, I don't think I'll ever get to own one. Not unless you lovely people want to help me by subscribing and watching and helping me get monetized, but I doubt that's going to happen. As much as I'd like it, I'll just do this for fun. Kills time when the kids are at school. End of an evening when they're with their mum. Alright, looks like we're going to be second in this one. Didn't help that I drove, you know, head on into another car. But hey ho! One more race to go, so I'll bring you back at the start of that one. And we're back. Right. Come on, we need to win this one. That's a good start. thought I'd missed. Through the middle. Got him. Oh, where'd you come from? I need to beat you. And preferably win. But I think as long as I've finished from to dodge dart 0-10, it should be alright. Don't have the power of that car. I'm probably about 120 horsepower down. But I probably am around half a ton lighter as well. Alright, come on. Let's not muck this up now. Right then, that is that one done. On to the McLaren Championship. See what's after that one. Alright. Time for the McLaren Cup. I'm going with the Senna. I was going to use my F1. But this is better. Even though it's rear-wheel drive, whereas my F1 is four-wheel drive, the stats of this are just better. So I can't even catch him all. Race 1 done. I'll bring you back at the start of race 2. And we're back. Right, let's see how we get on with this one. Ooh, bugger. Oh no! I'm in 11th! Oh, now we've got some catching up to do. It'll be last now. Concentrating. We've made our way back up to 6, so that's not too bad. Terrible. Don't think I'm going to be winning this one. Unless I can get around these without breaking. That was a toughie. That was a toughie. Right, we need to beat Yo Sam in the next one. So I'll bring you back to the start of the last race. Alright, we got the festival sprint. And we need to be Yo Sam, I think. Alright, hopefully we'll have a better start than what we did in the last race. Be where they are. Come on. Go. And that is that, ladies and gentlemen. Right, who did we do? We won. Right, that is going to be from me. So if you've enjoyed it, please do leave a like, and if you really enjoyed it and want to see more, hit the subscribe button. and I'll catch you in the next one where we do Trial and Telegram games. So, I'll see you then. Goodbye.